Hey everyone, welcome back to SAP Manufactory. Today we are diving into an important topic in production planning, the comparison between APO PPDS and S4 Embedded PPDS. Whether you are an SAP professional or part of an organization considering the move to SAP S4 HANA, this video will guide you through the key points to help you make an informed decision. We will be discussing critical aspects like features, performance, integration capabilities, and the benefits of each solution. This video is especially relevant for manufacturing planners, IT managers, and SAP experts looking to upgrade their systems. So stick around and let's break down the key differences and advantages of both APO PPDS and S4 HANA Embedded PPDS. Topics covered in this video are: start with introduction to APO PPDS and S4 HANA PPDS. Next, background on APO PPDS and its core features. Then, what is new with S4 HANA Embedded PPDS? Next, key differences in performance and flexibility. Then, enhanced features in S4 HANA PPDS. Finally, conclusion and a recommendation. Let's start with a quick introduction to SAP APO and S4 HANA Embedded PPDS. First, SAP APO is a well-established tool in the SAP landscape, primarily used with the SAP SCM suite. APO PPDS has been a popular choice for managing complex production scheduling, optimizing order sequences, and balancing resources in high-demand manufacturing settings. It is powerful, but APO requires integration with SAP ECC, which often adds complexity through the core interface to ensure data synchronization. On the other hand, we have S4 HANA Embedded PPDS, which is part of SAP's S4 HANA suite and integrates directly within the S4 HANA environment. This built-in solution eliminates the need for SIF, offering real-time data access and faster, more efficient planning thanks to S4 HANA's in-memory technology. With Embedded PPDS, users get faster scheduling, streamlined data transfer, and enhanced capabilities like MRP Live that make it a game changer for modern production planning. Throughout this video, we will dive into the key differences, performance benefits, and how each system supports production planning in different scenarios. Let's start with a bit of background on APO PPDS. Historically, APO PPDS was a standalone solution within the SAP SCM suite. It was designed to handle complex production scenarios, offering advanced tools for managing manufacturing and scheduling processes. Some of the core features of APO PPDS include sequence scheduling. This feature allows users to manage and optimize the order in which production tasks are executed, ensuring that the sequence minimizes downtime and maximizes efficiency on the shop floor. Multi-level planning. APO PPDS can manage production across multi-levels of the supply chain, helping organizations coordinate between different production stages and resources. Capacity leveling. This function ensures that resources are not overbooked. By leveling capacity, APO PPDS helps balance workload across resources, avoiding bottlenecks or idle time. However, APO PPDS is not without its challenges, particularly when it comes to integration. APO PPDS was traditionally used alongside SAP ECC, the older ERP system, but it requires a tool called the core interface or SIF to transfer data between the two systems. While SIF is powerful, it introduces additional complexity by requiring manual setup and monitoring. This often led to issues like data discrepancies or delays, adding to the overall system complexity. What's new with S/4HANA PPDS? First up, let's talk about the integration of PPDS within S/4HANA. Traditionally, companies relied on the core interface or SIF to exchange data between SAP ERP and APO. However, with S/4HANA, PPDS is now embedded, which means real-time data exchange. The integration allows for seamless real-time communication between production planning and other business processes. This reduces latency and enhances decision making. Reduced need for SIF. By embedding PPDS, the dependency on SIF is significantly minimized, simplifying system architecture and reducing maintenance overhead. Now, let's highlight some key advantages of this integration. MRP Live integration. Embedded PPDS leverages MRP Live, which means planning run is real-time, allowing for immediate adjustments based on current data. This leads to more accurate planning and a better responsiveness to changes in demand. Faster processing with the SAP HANA. With the power of SAP HANA's in-memory database, processing times are drastically reduced. This enables quicker analysis and planning cycles, allowing companies to respond swiftly to market dynamics. Direct access to master and transactional data. Embedded PPDS provides direct access to master data and transactional information. This accessibility leads to more informed planning decisions and reduces data redundancy. Now, let's discuss some of the new features that enhance production and material planning. Streamlined capacity planning. The new capacity planning tools in embedded PPDS allow for better visualization and management of resources. Planners can easily identify bottlenecks and optimize capacity utilization, ensuring smoother operations. MRP Live enhancements. The integration with MRP Live not only speeds up the planning process, but also synchronizes production and material planning. This means that materials are available when needed, reducing waste and stockouts. To sum it up, the integration of PPDS within S/4HANA marks a significant advancement in production planning. With the real-time data exchange, reduced reliance on SIF, and powerful new features like enhanced capacity planning and MRP Live integration, business can achieve more agile and efficient operations. Now, let's look at the key differences. First, let's talk about one of the biggest advancements in S/4HANA PPDS, the in-memory capabilities powered by SAP HANA. By leveraging this technology, S/4HANA embedded PPDS can reduce planning runtimes drastically. Unlike traditional systems, which rely on reading and writing data from disk storage, the in-memory system stores all data in RAM. This speeds up calculations and processings, making it ideal for intensive planning runs. Next, APO PPDS and batch processing. In contrast, APO PPDS relies on batch processing. This means it processes large volumes of data in batches, which can create delays, especially when you are dealing with high transaction volumes. APOs dependency on periodic data transfer and storage based processing can lead to performance bottlenecks and increase the load on the system during peak times. Now, let's look at a game changing aspect of S/4HANA embedded PPDS, real time planning. In fast paced industries where production demands shift quickly, real time planning can be essential. For instance, in industries like automotive or high tech manufacturing, where production schedules often change to meet market demands, S/4HANA PPDS real time capabilities allow for quick adjustments. This flexibility reduces lead times and optimizes resource use without the need of overnight batch runs. To sum up, the shift from APO to S/4HANA embedded PPDS not only brings a boost in performance due to in-memory technology, but also provides the flexibility needed for real-time planning. These features make S/4HANA embedded PPDS a powerful tool, particularly for industries facing rapid production shifts and complex scheduling needs. Let's talk about the enhanced features in S/4HANA PPDS. One of the key features in S/4HANA embedded PPDS is MRP Live, an advanced in-memory material requirements planning tool. MRP Live allows for faster planning runs by processing large volumes of data directly in the S/4HANA database. Compared to APO's traditional MRP, MRP Live is real-time and highly efficient, reducing processing time and improving decision-making. Another powerful feature is forecast consumption, which allows you to integrate real-time demand data with the forecast. S/4HANA PPDS combines actual sales orders with the forecasted demand, ensuring better alignment between planning and real demand. This means fewer discrepancies and more accurate view of production needs, helping avoid overproduction or stockouts. Alert monitoring in S/4HANA PPDS brings advanced notifications for potential issues in the planning process. The alert system proactively highlights conflicts like resource overloads or material shortages, allowing for quick preventive actions. These real-time alerts improve production flow and minimize disruptions, making it easier to maintain smooth operations. A significant upgrade in S/4HANA embedded PPDS is the shift to SAP Fiori apps, which replace APO's older GUI-based interface. These apps are intuitive, mobile-friendly, and provide a more visually engaging way to manage production schedules and monitor performance. With the Fiori, users can handle complex tasks with ease, boosting productivity and making it simpler to access key information at a glance. In summary, S/4HANA embedded PPDS offers powerful features like MRP Live, forecast consumption, and enhanced alert monitoring, along with the vastly improved user experience through Fiori apps. These features set it apart, making S/4HANA embedded PPDS a highly efficient tool for today's fast-paced manufacturing environments. Let's wrap up by summarizing the key benefits of S/4HANA embedded PPDS. As we have discussed, embedded PPDS is a powerful solution that enhances integration with ERP systems, improves performance through in-memory processing, and offers advanced real-time planning capabilities. Features like MRP Live, forecast consumption, and intuitive Fiori apps provide a modern, flexible toolset for handling complex planning needs. Now, you might be wondering if APO PPDS still has its place. While S/4HANA Embedded PPDS is ideal for those seeking real-time integration and streamlined data management, APO PPDS can still be effective for certain use cases. Organizations with existing APO implementations or those needing unique APO functionalities may find it beneficial to continue with APO, especially if they have established a system in place. However, businesses looking for cutting-edge features and enhanced user experience, especially those planning for growth or complex scheduling needs, will likely benefit more from S/4HANA Embedded PPDS. Before making a final decision, it is essential to assess your organization's unique needs. I recommend consulting with SAP experts or working with your internal team to understand how each solution aligns with your operational goals and scalability plans. Remember, choosing the right solution can significantly impact planning efficiency and adaptability in the long run. Thank you for joining me in exploring the distinctions and advantages of S/4HANA Embedded PPDS and APO PPDS. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more SAP insights. For any additional information, feel free to reach out using the contact details displayed. See you in the next video.